guys' review on BRR, or Black River Ramps picnic table. I'm gonna get the links. Alright, the top length is a foot long, or yeah, everything, it's a whole entire foot long, a little bit under like 2 millimeters, but the foot. The top dice is, the width is 4 inches. The width of this little part, about under 2 inches, you know, around it. It's 3 inches tall, this top part, an inch, the bottom part. A little over an inch, a few millimeters. The whole entire thing, wide, is 6.5 inches. It's a great obstacle. They're $15 for $7 shipping at flatface.com. We can go buy it in euros if you're in Europe on blackerramps.com. And yeah, that screaming. I'm watching a movie, The Hills of Oz 2. Okay, the top part completely flush. Like, they don't get in the way like fingernail ramps. It grinds very, very good. And they don't sand it, they have like a grinder and it grinds down the edges, makes it perfect. They burn a logo. And they also, it's cool about it, because they sand down the sides of them perfect. On every single corner. The bottom, it is, you know, this. Wood frame. On it, you know, like that. Wood deck. These are it looks humongous on film, but it's big, but it's not huge like it looks like. Grinds good, the bottom part grinds good, it's really flat. Comes that cool brand, like a ramp brand. That little bar down there, it don't get in the way, you can still hippie jump, you know, hippie jump the ramp. Non-sliders on it. And I got this off Eric F. 890, go subscribe to him. But they make it flush, because the wood they do, they like cut little notches in there, and they make it smooth. And they put a sticker on there. But it is worth its money. It's very smooth. So, thanks for watching. And don't forget, subscribe. Ooh.